Hello, and welcome to another Let's Play by me, the Gamer of Six of Okami. Wow, last week, it was a regular Let's Play, and a, what was it, demon gate thing, and then two whole hour episodes of me getting all the other beats. So I guess that's like three entire hours getting all the beats since you do the demon gate to get one. I'm glad to going back to an actual Let's Play. And I'm just gonna talk to these guys before I go into the giant metallic arc thing. Yeah, but I want to talk to everybody before I leave. It is kind of weird that the arc came out of the frozen lake and all of a sudden most of it's just water. Though maybe it got really hot when it came out. I don't know. Anything you guys have to say before I go to the point of no return? Okay. Guess can't talk to the other person, so. I like when games do this and be like, hey, here's the no turning back points, pretty obvious. No, I think I can handle a boss rush. Plus, I bought a whole bunch of items, just in case. I don't know. There isn't exactly a time thing in this game, especially since I can change it. No. Not until maybe a sequel. There is one thing I want to note right here, that I know that they have that as the default one, but shouldn't it be the Amaterasu default, since, you know... I hope there's a YouTube video of a compilation of all of Amy's close-ups and reactions. Oh. I mean, it is floating. It is kind of weird that the demons are able to be on the ship. Good thing his voice can travel far. So, time for the boss rush. What's up? I'd say this game does take one heck of a turn where it's like, oh, you're some kind of dog god, S, and there's an evil, an O, etc., 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 lots of story. Here we are in a giant ship. and we're from the heavens and stuff. Demon fangs. Huh. What does that do? I mean, might as well. I mean, that kind of makes sense. I was like, okay, I'm trying to save, like, stuff. Why is it that I have to give money for it? It's like, oh, because... like, we're just giving offerings and they somehow are able to do something. Okay, let's just put some more gold dust on the rest of the things. Oh, we have more. Yeah, whatever. Might as well. I need to get your dust. Oh, well, never mind then. Hey. That's interesting. She is a god. Yes. So, I guess we should go in order because reasons. I wonder if it'll be like the demon thing where, demon gate trials where it's gonna be like a lot harder. Or if it's just gonna be the regular battle. Oh, I can see a blockhead back there. Don't worry, I got some really strong weapons. Oh, woo. I mean, I'm pretty much maxed out except for that one little health thing. Oh, look at that. Just need to angle that right. There we go. I mean, what's Wolf gonna do? And I'm getting a little hit. Oop. Nope. Let that cancel out stuff. I guess I could just do this. There we go. Gotta water the flowers. I hope I did good on the screen. What are you gonna do? Woo. We might want to extend this let's play because, like, the final battle's probably gonna take long, especially with all the cutscenes. So wait, does that mean her spirit died? It said she was ready for immortality, but she was dead, but she had, like, non-physical form. So. It was really weird how when you did this battle originally, it's like, oh, here's all this defense stuff. Here's all these traveling bombs. Cherry trees, or cherry blossom trees. A woo. I thought there were guardians at each of these, but I guess it was just that one. Okay, so next up is Orochi. I wonder how many Japanese bad guys are named Orochi. Like, there's Orochi, Orochimaru. There's probably more. So wait, are you guys the lunar civilization, or was it that one girl that went to the moon? Now I'm gonna have to look it up. Look at that. I remember this screen. So, wait, is the moon tribe higher than, you guys? I've beaten this game twice, and I think I played it a third time, but that's a question. So, whoops, apparently I got myself on fire. Oh, wait, two. Yeah. I didn't know that fire persisted. Here's some booze. Shut up. Okay, better get on your bell. Oh yeah, I probably should do this. Probably should do this so that, you know. Oops. That would be an interesting power to be like You want to get drunk? I'm going to put this alcohol straight into your mouth. It's a tad loud. That shotgun attack real up close is like really deadly. Good thing we didn't have to have somebody cuts Orochi in half. I didn't take any damage. I got the shield things, but I guess maybe that counts. Oh, woo. Man, I'm so glad to be back to a normal Let's Play. Gonna have to hold that thought. Wait, I thought he was one of you guys. It's kind of weird how he does that. It's kind of like a Mass Effect death. You know how the camera spins around and the body seems to contort in some really odd way. What was my train of thought? Oh, woo? Oh yeah, getting back to regular Let's Play, because it's like, it's 3 hours, and then maybe 30 minutes to do an entire thing. Okay, I think I remember this. Oh, okay. Apparently, shotguns work quite nicely.
Hello.
Like, I can understand some side plays, because, like, Evil Genius is one that's going to be coming up eventually, and at least for that side play, just kind of have to periodically look at the screen and make sure nothing bad's happening. Or good, since I'm the bad guy. You have a very familiar voice. So Orochi was the big bad guy, except for the big, big bad guy, but he was the big bad guy. And then, you know, the Spider Queen, who was just kind of doing her own thing, but apparently was also part of all this, because reasons. Oh yeah, I could just do this myself, but whatever. Yeah, camera. Okay, the air attacks, that was not called for. Do you really have to do that? What happens if I do this? Okay, that didn't seem to help. Okay, you can do that. Camera! What's up? Sorry. Oh yeah, I can just do this. Oops. This is gonna hurt. Then nobody says lightning's, walk in the park. I mean, I could have used my items, but too bad I can't, like, spend that stuff on a woo on making my attack stronger. You know, praise. Or money, or demon fangs. I should talk to the shopkeeper before I go. He needs to do that whole thing too. Oh, I thought you were gonna disappear. Okay. Well, I guess maybe he's gonna disappear when I get on that thing. So anyways, that's gonna be the end of this Let's Play. I'd like to thank you all for watching. Please comment, because I like comments, tell me what you like, dislike, tips, tricks, otherwise. If you like my YouTube and like to see it grow, then please like, subscribe, and check out other videos to help it grow. And please remember to spay and neuter your animals to help control the pet population. And until next time, Let's Play by me, the GamerWolfSix of Okami. See ya.